Yeah, Nigel Farage, right? In the UK, just imagine, in the UK, no bank is allowing Nigel Farage to open up a bank account. Now, Nigel Farage is a politician and he represented one of the representatives of the UK in the EU. So, Nigel Farage, and he was instrumental in Brexit and stuff like this. Nigel Farage has come out and said he might have to leave the UK because he can't open up a bank account. That's full on fucking tyranny, by the way, right? We'll see where it goes.